was a total annihilation. Nip just ran into the blender.
They knew every. I mean, they just knew exactly what was coming. Oh no! Can you kill? Do it. Get more. Oh, he's gonna get another headshot. What an absolute mistake! Get it, please. One more knock. This is beautiful. He's picked up a USB. Could do this if he aces them. That is just way out of control. Don't jump against him. He's got a chance. 15 seconds though. He has to push. He has to find Stanislaw, or at least get a chance to get the bomb down. Otherwise, this is gonna be a disaster. Bomb is on the other side. 8 seconds left. He's running for it and thinking about it. He's one bullet away. He does make it around the corner, and he's gonna try and hold it in, and he's definitely dead. Oh, what a shame. That was still just very, very cool out of Nork. And listen, EG had every, like, they knew what was coming, but at the end they were like, we got it, we're already celebrating. It's already won.
Just take a breath there. I mean, if EG were feeling good about themselves, yeah, guys, we got this. Fantastic.
Actually,